Hello everyone, my name is Link02 and today I'm going to express my thoughts on the Watson's contest. Yeah. Watson's contest, as far as I can tell, is a test which everyone can take in order to go through our biggest fears, like staying alone in your house or your flat, and at the same time it might scare the little crap out of us, and it gives us extra adrenaline at the same time, which we all need. So today I'm going to be exploring this Watson's contest, and after I've completed it, I'm gonna express my thoughts about this. So, let's start. This test is designed to help you understand your deepest anxieties. That's what I told you guys. And the underlying causes of your darkest fears. For each question, select the response which gives the best and most truthful answer. At the end of examination, you will receive your analysis and the certificate of participation. Okay. Please note that typically only 13% of participants are able to complete the test due to the onset of total body paralysis or anticipated cardiac arrest, resulting in death. Do you wish to continue? Well, I don't get cardiac arrest from getting scared. I think it mostly revolves around old people and people who are in their 30s, 40s. So I'm gonna continue. Firstly, some calibration questions. Okay. How many minutes are there in 1 hour? 60. I know math, but not that good. If I have one apple and you give me 2 apples, how many apples do I have? Infinity. No, it's 3. Are you playing a game right now? Oh, okay. Yes, this is a game. This is a game which can be downloaded. Are you sure it's a game? Yes, it is a game. Oh my god. Calibration complete. Your test will begin now. Okay, let's do this. Here we go, guys. It's raining outside and you're walking in bare feet. You take one step forward and crush a snail between your toes. You feel. At first I might want to ask, how did a snail appear in front of me? But at the same time I feel guilty. I didn't want to do that in the first place. There's a knock on your door. You open it to find an old woman in a tattered red clothes. Oh my god. She says she's being chased and wants to hide inside your home. You tell her to seek help down the road, offer to call the police while she waits outside. Quickly run to inside. see nothing and close the door in your face. Actually, the best solution is to if I call the police and she waits outside, I'm pretty sure that she will get caught. So that's why I'm gonna quickly let her inside and then call the police. To me, colors do not matter that much. Your pet cat drops a dead mouse on your front door step. Its front legs are missing. Good cat, I guess. You feel proud, disgusted, satisfied, sad, worried. At first, I would say that my cat might be a little ruthless with that mouse. I would feel satisfied that it finally caught that mouse, but at the same time, I would be proud as well. But at the same time, I would be worried because the mouse got brutally murdered. I don't know. I'm gonna go with proud, honestly. I'm gonna go with proud. We'll now show you an image. Please study it. The image will not move. Alright then. Nice sand dart. That's a nice sand dart, I'm there to say. How did that image make you feel? Happy, afraid, sad, angry, nothing. I would say with nothing. I'm not happy about that, and I'm not sad about it, neither I'm disgusted, nor scared of it. Do you believe in ghosts? Nope, I do not. I live in the real world. Have you ever seen a ghost? Unsure. No, I did not. Even though sometimes I think about my house being haunted, like when I was a kid, but not right now. Thinking about the room we are in right now, has anyone ever died here? Not yet, are you serious right now? No, not yet. I'm going, because this is the most obvious answer, I don't know. Quite unique answers so far. You tell me. Please indicate how strongly you agree or disagree with the following statements. Okay. This is another part of the test. I often think about where my hands are and what they're touching. Oh my god, is this double entendre? I think that's double entendre. I agree. Also, I hear steps. I often think about... Oh my god. I often think about the ghosts inside my house. Disagree strongly. Other people would say that I am a liar. I lied pretty much in my life, so I would say, but other people, I don't know. Maybe I'll agree, but not strongly. Because I lied too much in my life. Okay, I heard the creaking door. If the power went out of my house, I would think nothing of it, and not assume that someone was breaking in with the intention of murdering me. Well, I agree. I wouldn't strongly agree, but I would agree with that, because if the power went out of my house, oh my god. Stop knocking on the window. I would say, yeah. There is an expected guest in my house. I strongly disagree. I'm currently having people in the house. My parents mostly. Why did I say that? Okay, nobody would know if I went missing. Well, I strongly disagree. Everyone will know. Poetry is the most intelligent form of artistic expression. I can't say this is totally true, but I guess poetry is kinda good, but not that intelligent, I would say. So I disagree with that. You need an attitude readjustment. Do I? I've designed a new algorithm for generating insightful poetry. Let me demonstrate. Feel free to do this. I don't need any attitude readjustments. So, yes, I'm sweaty, but just a little bit. Roses are red, silent as a mouse. Your door is unlocked. I'm inside your house. This test is messing up. It's messing with me. Congratulations, only 41% of participants typically reach this point in the examination. From now on, the questions will be much more intense. Do you wish to continue? I'm ready. The sounds mess me up, kinda. I hear somebody walking. How far is the closest police station? Less than 15 minutes walk. It's because it's practically right in front of my house. How well do you know your neighbors? Where are acquaintances? I know my neighbors, but we're not friends. Somebody's walking behind me. Compared to the average adult, how fast can you run? I'm average. Even though I tried to run faster, that's cool. But I failed. I wasn't that fast. When faced with conflict, your preferred method of resolution is... Use violence and enemies at my disposal to neutralize the threat, including intentional dismemberment. No, I'll go with negotiation. Even though I often try to avoid the conflict, I would negotiate. You're alone in a pod at the top of Ferris wheel, 400 feet in the air, when it suddenly stops. A fire has broken out below. The operator speaks over, speaks over the intercom. Everyone is going to die a slow and painful death, but if you jump, I will catch you. You jump off and fly away, grow wings. Jeez, bang your hand against the wall as hard as you can until you become unconscious, lead to death from massive blood loss, blunt force trauma, jump off and be caught. Well, this is an awful question. I cannot fully trust the operator because he, as a person, would not be able to catch me. Do they have this thing which everyone pulls off? I don't know. Let's try to jump off and be caught. I don't want to die, honestly. We'll now show you an image. Please study it. The image will not speak. Images can speak now? Okay, there's a spider. I'm not afraid of spiders. But of course, if I see one at first, I will be kind of freaked out. But that's it. I'm not afraid of spiders. How did that image make you feel? Peaceful, terrified, anxious, violent, nothing. Nothing. That was okay. I'll ask this one more time. Are you playing a game right now? Yes. This is a game. Do you know that I am a good person? Well, no, because I never met you. Are you lying to me right now? Nope. I'm not lying. Lying is forbidden. Truthful words, Watson's contest. Truthful words. Please select any of the following sports that you have played. Boxing, Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai, Taekwondo, none of the above. I wanted to study all those fighting styles. I don't mind boxing, but none of the above. This test is testing me on how good I can fight. Okay, please select any of the following industries that you have occupational experience with. Mercenary. None of the above. I'm not into that. Do you think I can tell when you're lying? Probably. Or maybe not now. He cannot. Whoever is typing this. What is the next number in the following sequence? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. I'm inside your house. Oh my goodness, why? Your recent answers indicate you're exhibiting a fight or flight response and may be at risk of an acute stress reaction. Well, I'm stressed, but not that much actually. I'm sweaty, my left armpit is kinda itchy. I need to breathe slowly and calm down. Please continue when you're calm, only when you're calm. Okay. Please take a moment to look away from your monitor and observe the nearest exit. Make sure you could run if something were to happen. Do this now. Now. I'm okay. My door is closed. Did you look away from your screen? Yes, I did. But that's unnecessary, actually. Do you think I can tell when you look away from your screen? No, you cannot. Stop messing with me. Maybe. Do you feel safe in your house right now? Yes, I... Unsure, okay. Are you having fun? At the same time, I would say I have fun because this is one of those scary. Oh my god, this is one of those scary games which is not that tense to me. Even though it might, I know when you're lying to me. You are a liar. Please ignore any external stimulus. Concentrate only on the screen. There are no expected guests in your house. There are no unusual sounds coming from inside your house. Do not take your eyes off the screen. Do you understand? I wanted to say it first, but that the test is messing with me. Okay, yes, I understand. Liar. Maybe you are. Do you understand? Yes, I do. If you move right, you'll get stabbed. This can help us all relax. Singing is relaxing. What to do, what do I choose? Up, down the city road, and the out vehicle. So you go, pop goes the whistle, pop goes the whistle. Okay. Okay, something is about to happen. Somebody is briefing so far. Singing got the whistle. It's just the sound that messed me up, and then this stuff happened. The guy was breathing so hard, oh my goodness. I survived the Watson Scott test. I last 19 minutes and 51 seconds. My analysis: Foolish Red Money, Sleep Soundly, Will Fight Back if Strongly Provoked, Stepping on Snails makes me feel guilty, I am most afraid of what others people think of me. Mostly true, but I will not fight back if strongly provoked, actually. Even though I would say I hate provocative people, but I don't sleep soundly, actually. You know, this might be truthful. Okay, let's continue and see what this will go. The main test is complete. There is a bonus test available. Would you like to take it? You know what, guys? Not now, maybe another time. Yeah. Because, okay, I'll be waiting. Goodbye. Okay, so that the game ended. Oh my god. You know, guys, I would say that this test is kind of interesting. Yes, as I said before, this test was designed to help me find out my biggest fears and determine what type of a person I am. I'd say this test is made 10 out of 10 because it gives the tense atmosphere to the player. At the end, I don't know if the jump scare is necessary or is it not necessary that much. But looks like it is necessary, and I got jump scared really hard. I imagined myself playing Far Freddy's Fazbear Pizzeria Simulator once again. Anyway, so that were my thoughts on Watson Scott test. I don't know why I did that gesture right now. If you enjoyed this video, then please hit the like button with all of your mind and subscribe to my channel. Today's been Link02 with you, and bye bye.